Hey everyone, this is Kick with a Let's Play of Dungeon Defenders. This is my third round. First time playing this game. It's very vibrant and colourful, isn't it? I'm really enjoying the colour schemes and that. Basically, if you've ever played Balloons Tower Defense or anything like that, it's a four player thing where we have to defend this big crystal here. We have to defend it by building things and killing stuff. And these are all the nasties that are coming here, which we're going to kill. Hopefully I've got enough like power to kill enough of these. You shall pass! Yes, that's indeed what they shall pass on. Oh god. There goes, that's my turret there actually. Come on! I said, don't destroy my turret! Come on, come on. I don't know what to do really. All I'm doing is just like destroying, is just shooting stuff. Oh god, I think that hurt me. I think that really hurt me. Let's charge up at my You Shall Not Pass move. It's kind of like an area effect or something. Oh great, someone's died. I assume he can't come back. God. I don't know what's going on! I think there appears to be a lot of kids on playing with me. Oh dear. No core damage to the wave. Yeah, complete the wave! Now, so this is my character. I can level up now. Level up to level 4, so we're going to level up my base health and my attack overall. Then I'm gonna collect all this stuff here. Ooh, shiny. Shiny indeed. Look at this new staff, it looks awesome! Yeah! I think we should get like a magic barrier set up actually. Let's try and get one set up, shall we? So we're gonna put a missile battery here, facing that way, and then we're going to put a magic blockade. Kind of like here. I don't know. Let's just see what happens, shall we? We shall indeed. Someone's been making all these like soldier things, which look awesome. How do I upgrade it? I can upgrade it. Yeah, I've upgraded this one. Yeah, upgrade. Yeah. Now I'm playing as the novice skill, I think. I don't really know what everything means yet. If I'm honest with my life, some guy's phone's ringing. That's really annoying. You should. I mean, in some if you're in a TeamSpeak server, I think you generally use like a voice activation. But on here, it should be push to speak. I don't want to hear people in the background going herp derp herp derp. Let's see. So what does G do? G doesn't do anything. H, oh, so, you shall not pass this test without revising. That's right. Stay in kids. Stay in school, kids? Stay in kids' school. That one requires level 6. This one also requires level 6, but I'll leave that one because I already picked up one. I should probably go level up then. I mean not level up, I've already read it up. I'm ready. I wanna fight some stuff. Come on dude, let's go fight some stuff, yeah. This is our Eternia Crystal. Our Eternia. Wait, what changes the... I thought it was left control, it changes the... I can zoom all the way out. That doesn't feel like a real... Oh wait, I can zoom all the way in as well, apparently. I like kind of like this view. It's almost like a good... better than a good third-person view. Oh my god! 92 enemies coming through here. Oh my god! That's a lot of enemies. That is a lot of enemies. I've cast a spell. We shall place some magic about it. I don't know, I've probably been defending these ones. It's been these lot defending these ones. I've stayed at this side. Aberforth is the name given to my character, by the way, so I thought I might keep it. I shall start. Oh dear. Let us wage war upon you both! Well. Oh, so M does my. Okay. Oh my god. There's more important things than phone calls at the minute, dude! I'm not even talking. I haven't got to talk yet. But... Right, let's go. Big man smash! Okay, it wasn't the best thing to do. Oh god, the arrows hurt. I should probably be on the side that my turret's at. I don't know how I'm defending against all this. These are pretty hefty guys, if I'm honest. No! Don't destroy my turret! My turret worked hard for this. Don't know if I should be getting this close to see what's going on. Oh god. Keep firing! Keep firing! Fire everything! What the hell? They were just random little, like, dynamite things! Damn you, dynamite! Where's my little thing over here? Oh god! Oh god! Come on, need to get back. A little help on this side, please. Someone. This is not ending well. No, our crystal's been destroyed. Keep firing! Keep firing! I don't know what I was trying to do then. Ah, I can fire from top here, that's pretty good. Oh no, I'm an open target for arches actually. Eww. Why is everything over this side? Just dive in, it's fine. This guy's just come some spell guy. Where are the other people? Yay! Wave complete! Yay! Yeah! Yeah! Final wave! Oh my god! And what? Build phase. Right, so in your build phase, you build things. Pretty simple, isn't it, guys? Build phase, you build things. I am going to build some. hopefully this will aid us. Yes, we shall defeat them. We can do it. Apparently, I didn't level up though that round. Oh, if that's my level, I'm really gutted. Because that's really close. Oh, let's go see. Oh, the treasure chest! No one else has seen it. Oh, he's seen the treasure chest. I thought I got there first. Damn it! What's this? Equip. Mine. Is that better or worse? That's worse. Leave that behind. Oh, there's a chest over here! My chest! Mine! Is this better for me? We'll go for it. I don't think I'm a really fiery person anyway. Gloves. Don't really do anything to me. If I don't have any mana, I can. Oh, wait, I can give. I can. How have I got. I didn't have any mana for the bow before. Let's place the third one here. I don't know how well it'll be. Let's just ready up. Let's get going. Can I repair anything? Does anything need repairing? Nope, apparently not. That's fine. Do I need healing? Hero. Mana bomb. Ooh. Might overcharge at some point. Heal self. Heal thyself. I shall heal thyself. I like this. So I've got left click attack, which is this thing, where I go boom. Then I have right click attack, which is where I go all Gandalf style. You shall not pass. And that's my attacks. I'm tempted to put another barrier, actually. Where? I'll put it there. Right, now I have no mana. At all. But I'm ready. I'm good. You guys didn't even ready up. You all suck. I only just started. This is literally the first game I played. I jumped into a game straight away, then realised that was bad idea because I don't even know how game mechanics work. So there is a how-to video of how to play the game, which I watched, which kind of explained everything. But now, you know, you always have to play a game in order to fully understand it and do some stuff wrong, do some stuff right. You know, the whole routine. 10 seconds! Yeah. Charging up my laser! Charging my laser! 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 Combat! Combat phase! And so it begins! I think I missed, actually. Holy shit, doesn't even describe this thing now. Charging up. Oh, it's them things! No! Holy shit! I totally misjudged which direction they were coming. No, I didn't. Apparently they're all stuck in this way. No. What? What the hell's an ogre? Well, I know what ogre is, but that's not the point I'm trying to make here. Oh, I died. I think all my turrets are out. No! Not the turrets! No. We're gonna lose everything! Oh my god! No, we lost! The crystal was destroyed! Destroyed! Okay, let's have a look at our statistics for this. Yes. So, who am I? Oh, apparently let's load the next one up. I don't want to load the next one up. I will make this next time. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this first thing of Dungeon Defenders. Let me know what you think I should do with it, or how to play it, please. This has been Kate playing Dungeon Defenders, wishing you a merry December. See you guys. Oh, yeah, and if you did like this video, please give it a thumbs up, you know, subscribe, the whole shibboleth. Cheers, guys. Bye.